Make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you never miss an update.
Number 10, I'll make it really, really brief. I've mentioned it before. It was probably 1969. It was in Baltimore, Maryland. It was the old WWWF. It was on TV, and it was the Sheik versus Bobo Brazil. I mentioned before I watched it with my aunt, that was real special to me. It's no longer with us. And that's probably the first time I actually saw professional wrestling. You know, she used to let me watch Colts games, Oriole games, whatever. She just loved sports. She even liked, the Skipjacks, I think was the name of a hockey team they had there, the Baltimore Bullets and stuff back in the day. You know, I was just a young kid. But we watched wrestling. And that, just the name association of the Sheik versus Bobo, those two names that is caught on too early. So, you know, you can go back. I'm sure you can find any number of their matches on YouTube now. But that's probably the first televised match I watched prior to moving to Ashton, Kentucky, you know, within a couple years of that time frame. That's why I say it's probably around 69, because I think we came here like 69. So I'm giving my age here a little bit. But that's my number 10, and that's the Sheik versus Bobo Brazil back in the day on an actual, you know, big floor model television. Okay, number
because that takes me back to some of my earliest memories of professional wrestling when it was the WWWF. And also there, as time went on, all the way up through probably 1979 or 80, which was many years after that, and I saw them perform on the Sheik, as crazy as he was, and Bobo, when I was just a huge to me, that cocoa butt, and it just one of those things that got over with me, to where I saw they're still feuding, you know, when I'm 15, 16 years old. When the Sheik ran his territory, he would bring in Bobo Brazil, and he used to run Huntington, West Virginia. And I got to see that match live eventually. But it's also one of the few. I have an aunt that's deceased now that I used to watch TV with sometimes. We'd watch Baltimore Oriole games, Baltimore Colt games, and we'd watch professional wrestling together when I was 4, 5, 6 years old. And so I remember watching it then, but also when I first came to Ashton, Kentucky, out of the middle of fucking Baltimore to here, that was one of the first things that, one of the first matches, I should say, that I saw live as well. I was probably not even 7 years old, and my real dad had taken myself and my brother to the National Guard Armory, and it was a Sheik and Bobo Brazil back in the day. So as one of the only memories I have of him, and I don't really give a fuck to talk about all that. But anyway, my point is, that was an ongoing long-term rivalry. That's why I put that in my top 10, because it just had a lot of meaning personally for my family, more so for my aunt than anything. Just going back to, you know, like I said, she's deceased now. And that was one of those things I shared with her, man. And I got to share with my brother as well. It was one of the very first matches I saw live. And it was still ongoing when I was about 15 years old, when they came back, 15, 16 years old, they came to the Huntington Arena up there. So that one touched my heart. And they just beat the fuck out of each other. Of course, Sheik had the pencil and Bobo had a cocoa butt. And it was always a double disqualification. I don't know. I guess Sheik might have went over more because he owned the territory. I don't know. But it was just ongoing for me. So that was
is apparently the winner, but what an injustice. Bobo Brazil, who was ahead all the way. Here's Bobo coming back in. He's not finished. He is not finished yet. Well, there's Bobo on top. But Pete Sacker will not count. Bobo doesn't realize the body's over. He won't count. Bobo wants to count here. He doesn't realize that the body's over.
The time, 14 minutes, 2 seconds. The winner, the Sheik.
So the Sheik maintains his unbeaten string here as Bobo Brazil trapped with a rope. and hanging outside the ring, is unable to get back in. And look at Bobo. He's on his feet. He is the loser. The Sheik, who is hardly able to regain his feet, he is the winner. Ali Husan in there. That guy is everywhere. Bobo trying to show the injustice of it all is holding the Sheik up. The Sheik is declared the winner, and look at that face. He can hardly hold his feet. Watch what happens here now. Bobo moving in on Ali Husan. Well, that's it. The Sheik is the winner. We'll be back in a moment. Right now, let's take time out for this.
Order Pin Me Pay Me Hot Boots Will Travel by professional wrestler Bobby Blaze Smedley. Go to Amazon.com and get your copy now. It's a powerful and insightful 5-star memoir available to download or in paperback print editions.